I'm Mark, Kilo Delta 7, Delta Tango Sierra.
Nara, N6ARA.
And this morning we are heading up Yerba Buena Ridge. And Yerba Buena Ridge is, Ara, what do we know about Yerba Buena Ridge?
We've both never done it. That's all I know.
That's literally all we know. We think it's up that way. Let's go. We just came off 2 miles of slightly brushy trail, and now we are making a left up onto the fire road and heading towards Yerba Buena Ridge Summit. Thank you, signage. We were just walking down the trail and bumped into this super cute horny toad. I've never seen one this small.
Dude, I didn't even see it. You're like, oh my God, look what it is. And I'm like, that's just a rock, dude.
Not a still, it's just really good at making sure you can't see it. Keep an eye out for these guys. They're special when you get them.
Summit of Yerba Buena.
Summit.
We did it.
Oh my gosh. Beautiful.
Beautiful? Some idiot left beer up here.
Wow, they're like perfectly intact.
They're still frosty.
Interesting. We should help the environment.
So today I've got a bit of a QR peers kit. So I have the N6ARA key. I have the all new CFT-1 5 band field transceiver. And then a pocket match that is a little mini tuner that's connected up to my Tuflin random wire, 9-to-1 on a random wire that goes up to my mast. And I've got the mini SWR meter by N6ARA, for tuning and dialing in the tuner. So it's kind of cool using a kit today that's comprised of just a bunch of people who are really passionate about the hobby and love building and putting their kits out there for the world to have. So let's see how it does. Gotta be 5 and a 9. Of course. Everything is right in the world. I just worked France, I think.
I got France, 599. Remember, it's always 599 from France. best propagation in the world is from France.
We had a successful activation. We both got about 15 contacts, 20 meters, 15 meters, 10 meters. Critically France. It's critical get France.
Your radio's not even working if you're not getting 5 minutes.
If you don't get F4WB in, you probably don't have a radio attached to the antenna. Anyway, speaking of radios, Ara had a really cool radio today, the CFT-1, and I want to hear what he thinks about it. So Ara, what do you think about it?
Dude, Jonathan's CFT-1 is a fantastic rig. I think it's like the best thing I can say about it. It's like, it's just the right amount of radio. I think simple and like less is more philosophy is exactly what this radio is. And I love that. 5-band CW radio. The audio is fantastic on it. The noise floor is like really nice, clean. It has all these like memory buttons that are physical buttons on the radio. So you just like memory 1, 2, 3, and 4 are all there. You just push them and go. The menu is super intuitive. I think Jonathan himself said like, if you need a manual, I've designed it wrong or something along those lines. And the radio clearly did it really well today, despite tough band conditions. I love it, man. I absolutely love it. It's a great piece of kit. Highly recommend it.
Well, thanks for letting me look at it today.
Yeah, man.
Congratulations, Jonathan, on the huge accomplishment of building a kit. I've heard nothing but good things about this radio, particularly in terms of the audio quality. All right, we're gonna get off this mountain. It's really hot out here.
Yeah, it's really hot. I'm dying up here.